welcome back. I'm Julie, and I'm here to do my reaction video for episode 7 of season 2 of Scream Queens. I am sorry, first of all, that this reaction is a little bit late, but I couldn't do anything this morning because I had some things that I need to fix, some papers that I'm doing that I needed to get done. So yeah, I'm right now able to watch the episode. I'm excited for the episode. I hope that is still as kind of good, because last episode was really good. The previous one I didn't like it, but last episode it does feel a lot more like the old Scream Queen. So yeah, I'm excited to watch it. I hope that you guys enjoyed this reaction video, even though it's a little bit late. But yeah, I don't know, but I don't think that we have had any confirmation whether the show is being renewed, but I know that they are not doing really good in ratings. So if you guys are on the United States, you can go and watch the show on Fox. So please go and support the show that way. Watch it live, DVR the episode, then watch it. Or go to the Fox webpage and watch it there. If you're outside the United States, I think here in Latin America, we have the episodes also on Fox. So try to check it out. It will mean that we can get a season 3. I think season 1 was a lot stronger than season 2, but season 2 is still good, so I do think that we deserve a season 3. So, I'm going to react to the episode. Like I said, I hope you guys enjoy it. Thumbs up if you're still loving Scream Queens. Also, subscribe to see more reaction videos. And let's just begin with Scream Queens season 2, episode 7. I do not know the name of the episode. What is the name of the episode? The Hand. So I'm guessing that it's going to be focused a lot on Dr. Holt? Brooke? Huck? I don't know. Let's just enjoy the episode.
No, we're not doing this now.
So the hand talks now?
Theater, repent! It changes!
Oh my god.
I just want to get some sleep. My hand refuses to let me relax.
Oh my god.
These days I'm rolling on 45 minutes of sleep a night. I've got to get on top of this.
The hell?
I invited Chanel over for a romantic dinner because I...
Good evening, Dr. Hunt. Is your hand duct taped to your leg?
It looks like that.
Yes, it is, yeah.
Kinky.
Oh my gosh, Chanel.
Tell me about you. I mean, I don't know anything about you. How old you are, where you're from, or how old you are. Tell me about your family.
And how old you are.
Or did they all die of polio?
What? He's not that old.
Janelle! Janelle, come here!
Oh my god. That was a real slap.
Dr. Brock, it could be very big for the hospital. You can make it for you.
Yeah, you can take one of the hands and make the transplant.
Let's take a look, huh?
People psychosomatically manifest symptoms of a disease if they truly believe they have it. They've been known to develop tumors, skin conditions, or even paralysis.
Yeah, my mom had an aneurysma for like 3 days.
This must be a lot.
She even said that she felt how it moved in her brain. She seriously was about to die, according to her, for 3 days. Then she realized she didn't. No, she didn't have the aneurysm. She also had anorexia for 3 days until she was really starving, and then she started eating like crazy.
I didn't give him all the results. According to the testing, not only is Doc a psychopath, and his most likely profession, a serial killer.
Okay, so this is the first time they actually solve a mystery.
He might be the green meanie.
Yeah. Oh my god, number 3, you were really smart.
Seems like all of us Chanels are just doomed to a life of...
Rocky, wait to wake up. I said wake up.
Oh my god.
Damn it!
Forever.
Oh, the
you
green meanie!
You look behind you. Ah! Don't worry, I got this. Take that.
Cassidy or the
what's going on?
Nurse.
White crane, come.
Okay, I think he's a little bit mad, which is not good on a serial killer.
You and I in a little toy shop.
Aw, she's singing. I like that.
Money we've got. Set them free at the break of dawn.
I promise not to murder you or Chanel. So, if you
what about Chanel number five?
Just know it wasn't me.
Epic scandal. Photos and everything. I'll send them to you as soon as...
Oh, shit.
Good work on that surgery.
Okay, wait. Screen Queens, there wasn't like, I don't know how long the reaction part is going to be, because there wasn't pretty much anything like to react to. I feel I was like completely like right there with the episode. I think that it was a really solid episode. I loved the case, even though it's complicated, it's weird, and I don't think they can do that in real life. But the thing is that it was really interesting to see all the background story with, well, not so much background, but all the things that were happening to Brooke. And I think that, I don't know if this episode kind of confirms that he is the other Green Meanie, but maybe he doesn't even know that. But the thing is that he did fought the Green Meanie. And the Green Meanie, that Green Meanie could either be Cassidy or the other one. And since Cassidy was so, like, he's been practicing for a week to do the hand transplant, it makes me think that it was him when he was fighting with Brooke, because he was like, that hand is, it's something dangerous for me and put me in danger, so I'm gonna take off that hand and put an innocent hand on it. But I think that it's so much more than that. I think that maybe Brooke is not mentally stable. Will I be comfortable with him being the Green Meanie, the third Green Meanie? I think so, yeah. It will be cool to see him as a villain, so I'm comfortable with that. I am also like, it's kind of crazy that Chanel number 3 knows that Cassidy is one of the Green Meanies, but she's not letting go. She doesn't want to turn him in and blah blah blah. This only will happen in the world of a Scream Queen, so I'm not gonna complain about how in a real world this will be crazy. This is Scream Queens, they do this all the time. So it was kind of funny to see number 3, you know, trying to be on his good side, trying to make him change. He even trying to change for her because he did like her, and they were kind of falling in love and everything, and he doesn't want to kill anyone, but he can't tell her or like make sure that she's not going to be the one, like the other Green Meanies are not going to attack the Chanels, because we know that Nurse Huffle, she wants to kill the Chanels, especially Chanel Orbeline, so it's not really safe for her. It was really, really interesting. The only theory right now, it's that, you know, that Brooke can be the killer. Also, it's really interesting that since they needed a heart, the Green Meanie just helped Munch and, you know, not kill this Chanel number 7, I think it was. I don't know what number she is. She was just in a coma. She had the perfect heart and everything, and she, like, she was a donor, and it was insane. But it also, it could make you think that she's involved, that she is a Green Meanie, but also maybe she just found out find out that either Cassidy or Huffle are the green meanies, and she's just there, like, blackmailing them. She needed a heart. You're gonna get me a heart if you don't want me to go and tell the police. So that could be the case. For me, in my opinion, that can totally be the case. So yeah, I mean, I like the episode. I really liked it. I don't know how long the reaction is going to be, because I was really like focused on the episode and there wasn't like much to react to. But yeah, it was really good. So let me know in the comment section below if you guys liked this episode. If you didn't like it, let me know why you didn't like it. Are you liking the pace of the season? I do feel that season 1 for sure was a lot better than season 2. And this tends to happen with new shows. Normally season 1 is really good, then season 2 is a disaster or not good in ratings and things like that. And then season 3, it's better. For some reason, I don't know. But let me know, like I said, in the comment section below, all your thoughts. Who you think is the green meanie, the third green meanie, let me know on the comment section below. And yeah, that's about it. Don't forget to subscribe. There's going to be my face right there so you guys can subscribe. Also, there's going to be a video right here that you might not watch and you want to check it out. So please go ahead and do it. Thank you so much for all the support, guys. I'll see you next week for another reaction video for the Screen Queens. And yeah, that's about it. Mwah. Bye, guys.